Hey everyone, and welcome back to Channel Negative 3 News. Well, in this video, Abraham Lincoln has come through a brand new teleporter made by the company Green Apple. That's right, we'll show you the video of one of his famous rhymes.
Now, let's get started with my famous rhyme. 47 years ago, Columbus sailed the ocean indigo. Yes, and since then, there has been many inventions made, such as the Apple Teleporter! Yes! Such a great product, isn't it? It brought me here from the past into the future! Yes, it is such a great invention. I'm so glad they made that. Before I leave, let's open up the floor to some questions! Yes! Yes, you right there!
I was wondering, how do you grow your beard so well?
Yes, isn't it so great? Well, actually, it's the Green Apple Shaver as well! Yes! Give a big round of applause for that, too! Anyone else?
I got one question.
Yes?
Do you think it would be a good idea to bring George Washington back next?
Well, he was the first president, and I'm sure he could tell us a lot of his cool stories. Especially of that cherry tree. Yes, I would think it'd be a great idea. We can learn so much from him, don't you all agree? Yes, I do too. Yes, thank you all for coming. I'm so glad I got to come in that Green Apple Teleporter. All right, I will see you later.
And that's it for today. Thank you for tuning in, and I'll see you next time on Channel Negative 3 News.